The 1960s was a decade of enormous confrontation.
The country was in turmoil, and the architectural profession was just not doing anything to advance civil rights in the country. And they just were silent on the whole issue, and the cities were burning.
It was very important that Whitney Young would come and address the AIA convention, at which there were very few, if any, people of color.
At the time, Whitney Young Jr. was the president of the Urban League. He was asked to come and talk about the urban environment and architecture and what AIA might be doing. He looked around the room and said, "You don't really represent the society that you're trying to serve."
Whitney Young's speech went right to the core of the way in which our profession is able to respond to our cities.
It's really a message of looking beyond the individual building. Collectively, those buildings make neighborhoods, and those neighborhoods make cities. And we are the best people in terms of qualification to make an impact and change there.
We need to rebuild our cities. And the way to rebuild them is to enfranchise the people who live in them right now.